Welcome! This video will show you how to successfully strip and tin a UL2464 round wire. For this video, you will need utility knife or X-acto blade, Kevlar cutters, wire strippers, two acid brushes, isopropyl alcohol, solder paste, a soldering iron station with variable heat control, solder, and something to stabilize the wire. Score the outer jacket of the wire using a utility knife or X-acto blade. Flex the jacket until the scored section breaks through to expose the inner conductors. Slide the loose section of jacket off, leaving the conductors exposed. Cut off the excess outer jacket with Kevlar cutters. Using wire strippers, separate a section of insulation from both conductors without removing it completely. Remove the short pieces of insulation with a twisting motion to create a nice twisted group of strands. Clean the two twisted conductor ends lightly with isopropyl alcohol, trying not to disturb the twisted configuration of the strands. Prep the conductor ends for tinning by applying solder paste with the second acid brush. Tin the wire ends, making sure the solder wicks up the strands but does not distort the insulation. Perform a final cleaning using alcohol. Tensility is a worldwide provider of standard and customizable connectors, cables, and wire for use in cutting-edge industries and entrepreneurial ventures. For more information like this, visit tensility.com.